Family adopts a new dog. When vet sees it, he calls the cops. Dogs are considered to be man's best friend, and many people have them as pets. But how would you react if one day you suddenly realized that your dog was something completely different? A dog in China grew up to be 3 feet tall and weighed 250 pounds within only 2 years. Besides that, the dog also seemed to have a talent in walking on two legs. Watch on to find out exactly what was going on. Bet the truth will surprise you. Su Yan and her family from Yunnan Province in China have been considering adopting a pet dog. On one of their holiday trips, they stumbled upon a cute puppy for sale. Taking just one look, the whole family fell in love and decided to take him home. The seller said the pup was a common breed of dog called Tibetan Mastiff, and the family always thought so, until one day they found this. On their way home, the family couldn't help but think of a name for their new pet. Finally, they decided to call him Little Black. The name may sound funny in English, but in Chinese, it suits the fluffy little fellow perfectly. They were all thrilled to introduce Little Black into their home. Little Black seemed to enjoy his new environment, had a good appetite, and was growing up healthily. Su's family fed him a box of fruits and two buckets of noodles every day. Not exactly a diet you'd see recommended by any vet. They were all hoping that he would grow up into a healthy Tibetan Mastiff. Within just a month, Little Black was gaining weight quickly. But soon, Su found there was something strange about her pet. Although Su was happy to see her puppy growing stronger every single day, she was also a little curious about how come everything was happening so fast. She even found Little Black could stand on his two hind legs, when he wasn't begging for food. She told her family about his suspicious behavior, only to receive a reply that he was happy and healthy and that was all that mattered. Although Su didn't know why her puppy did so, she had a sixth sense that something was wrong. Little Black always seemed hungry, so the family gave him as much food as he wanted. As a result, he got heavier day by day. When he turned 2 years old, he was already 3 feet tall and weighed 250 pounds, way beyond the family's expectations. Su even became a little scared of her own dog. If he pulled on the leash or threatened to attack, she could do nothing to stop him. Aside from growing up too fast, Su also noticed that her dog had some features that she'd never seen on any other dog before. Little Black was big, so it seemed reasonable that he had large teeth. But his teeth looked a little too large. And it wasn't just that. While Su had occasionally seen Little Black standing on his hind legs before, she now constantly saw him walking on his legs. She began to admit that Little Black might not be a normal dog. Another most puzzling thing was that Little Black was often found roaring instead of barking. At first, Su's family thought it was cool to have such a big pet at home. However, as they saw him standing up and growling in the backyard, they couldn't help but feel scared and confused. Meanwhile, his face also looked less and less like a dog. The whole family came to realize that their pet dog was probably not a dog at all. The family could not stop thinking whether Little Black would attack them if he were not a dog. What if he wanted to devour them when he was angry? After much consideration, they decided to call their local animal rescue team. Only an expert could answer their questions. Local police of the Yilang County Forest Public Security Bureau rushed to Su's home as soon as they learned what had happened. They confirmed that Little Black was not a dog, but an Asiatic black bear. Su and her family were totally shocked to know his true identity. An Asiatic black bear, also known as a Tibetan bear, moon bear, or Himalayan bear, is a massive creature who has a typical brownish or black glossy coat and a whitish crescent-shaped line over his chest. They're famous in Korea, Japan, Singapore, and particularly in China. Police said it was illegal to domesticate wild animals without official authorization. They did a quick checkup on Little Black and concluded that he was in good shape for moving. So they decided to take him to the nearest wildlife rescue center for better care. Little Black was so big that they had to give him some anesthesia first. After Little Black was taken away, Su and her family missed him so much. Although I was a little afraid of the black bear, I've raised him for 2 years and have feelings. I know that after the black bear, I'm afraid that if I am get hurt, I'll raise his broth and fruit every day, Su said. Little did she know that a bigger surprise was on its way. For 2 years, Su and her family thought that they were raising a pet dog. They didn't realize the truth until Little Black became an adult bear. How's this possible? Their story captured the attention of both domestic and foreign media, including National Geographic, Business Insider, and People magazine. People worldwide were fascinated by how Su's family had made such a big mistake. However, this wasn't the first time that it had happened. In China, there are many bear farms that raise Asiatic black bears, as their internal organs are considered to be helpful in traditional Chinese medicine. According to IUCN, there are over 17,000 bears raised on almost 70 farms in China. So it's not uncommon to come across a bear on and off market in China. Besides, bear cubs really look like puppies and are equally adorable. How could someone who wants to adopt a pet refuse to adopt them?